I honestly don't think that baseball constitutes a date night.
But there are dugout club seats on the third baseline.
No, it's romantic and they're free, right?
Yeah, that's right. Okay. Part of that.
All right. Honey, the light. Watch out!
I killed Tom.
It's an accident. People don't go away for accidents.
Look, man, I know you're scared. But you need to know this. You'll be with the big boys. So you gotta stand up for yourself. Because once you're marked in there,
move!
It will never end.
I'm not looking for trouble.
The fact is, a place like this forces us to become warriors or victims.
The only thing that matters is you getting home to your family in one piece. You'll get your hands dirty like the rest of us.
Everything you do in this game has a consequence.
These cops think the more they lock us down and isolate us, it strips us of our power. They even think we're a dying breed. They're dead wrong.
We got your rules and we got the gang's rules. And theirs matter.
All I know is once a dude gets institutionalized, anything is possible.
You're handling the deal for a heavy shipment of guns.
Before you say another word, think of your family in this decision.
Nobody's touching my family.